Nothing like the sound of a child's laugh while enjoying a good...
What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
That Ulvan's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going? Have enough supplies. First tracks. Headed up the hill. The errands? My focus can help me follow them. Let's see where this leads. To bring it down. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Errant! Handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Good. one hurt.
Positive green shine. I've never seen crystals like these before.
This to happen today.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, what? Whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, it's that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming.
Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the Battle of the Spire, You took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
So much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
What are those Oseram doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get him!
Oh, that bristleback's charging right at them! Get back to Chainscrape before you get yourselves killed.
Not with all this salvage lying about. Come on, crew. Back to it.
Looks like the Oseram decided to put up a fight.
Got an arrow. That's it. Smash and scrap.
One less machine. Another one down. Safe.
Drake, come on over here. We got Paul.
Would you look at that?
I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvent the good news. Voiris too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Olvent to blow the whistle, then Voiris to Baronlight.
Victor! Over here!
Oh, that's right.
Same time, same place.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day. Or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Olvent has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Ha ha.
Yeah.
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Now the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Voiris off to Baronlight.
I've heard of your...
I wrestled a
My armor can help.
brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
with a broken hammer.
Ignoring.
One drink for me.
Outfits, armor.
And one drink for other me.
Thank you.
Sylvan must be free.
Your mind about
you want to play, Ray?
Oh, that's okay. We can always play later. That's it for me.
Thank you.
make my move.
Board's all yours.
To get serious. Well, that's done now.
You're up, Red.
Okay, let's see.
Your move, Red.
Oh, seriously? That was brutal.
You are on a roll.
One less piece on the board.
Your turn.
A single machine left? That ain't good. My turn. Your move, Red. The board it goes.
Taking a risk, huh? You're up, Red. My turn. That's the game. You up for a rematch? This is gonna be fun. Your turn. Ah, not that easy to get through my machine's armor, is it? Board's all yours. What a hit! Knocked right off the board. Time to make my move. Well, that's done now. That was brutal. That's it for me. I got a tough fight ahead of me. Looks like I lost.
here we go. You're up, Red. Get serious. That's it for me. Ah, off the board it goes. One less piece on the board. To make my move. Now that was a smart move. Okay, let's see. Your move, Red. Knocked right off the board. Board's all yours. Now that was a game, even if I lost.
Good luck. Your turn. You're up, Red. Well, that's done now. Armor is your best friend in this game, I'm telling you. Your turn. That was brutal. One less piece on the board. Your move, Red. Knocked right off the board. Time.
time to make my move.
That's it for me.
Ah, off the board it goes.
Hey! Oh, that was the perfect spot! Well, spark my forge. You have beaten me on every one of my boards. Now that deserves a prize, I say. Don't be a stranger.
Come back and I'll show you my wares once again.
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not errant vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
When I've cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Light, Wadis. Like Aloy said, captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down Silence. Hades. Maybe even a Gaia backup. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. Maybe take Petra up on that drink.
Brother! Good looking!
Come for that beer after all, eh? Here, sit down. Get a pint in her hand.
Wasn't expecting you to swing by.
Since when do I do what's expected?
Ha! There's that spark. Fire and spit.
Fire and spit.
That's a blast from the bellows. Won't fix the forge, but at least I can forget about my troubles for a while.
Like what?
Well, things aren't as bad since you got this place running again. But we still got Olven grating the gears about his concession decree.
If you don't put that down, I'll come over there and show you how that game ends. Anyway, right now, I'm just worried about those refugees out from Sunfall. To come all this way enduring Forge knows what.
Shadow Carja refugees. What are they doing in the Daunt?
Looking for a new home, I gather. They're camped out by an old trailhead, southwest of here. And therein lies the problem. A Stormbird crashed up on the cliffs last week, and Tallinn Cleanbroker's had his eye on the salvage ever since. But the refugees have barred entrance. Mustn't interrupt their sun-scorched ritual. Something about finding a twilight path.
Huh. I never heard them talk about that before.
Yeah, well, these particular Shadow Carja are an odd bunch. But overall, they're peaceful folk. Not that it matters to Tallinn. He'll crack some heads to get to that salvage. Maybe you could swing by, convince him to set up camp somewhere else?
I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back. But realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baronlight. Figured they could use another hammer. Been scraping by ever since.
You could always leave.
And go back east? Nah. I ain't one to leave a lit forge. Besides, someone's gotta be a squeaky wheel for the workers around here.
Well, if I'm up that way, I'll talk to the refugees. Try to convince them to move.
Much appreciated. They have it rough. Don't need Tallinn making it rougher.
This Tallinn guy might still be in Chainscrape. I could have a word with him. Dead machines. And a trap. Looks like someone's been trying to keep this trap. These people are under attack.
Hey! You up there! Aren't you gonna help?
Not my job. I'm just here to keep an eye on things for change. Not looking good, folks!
machines on their way. Get to safety. I'll handle the rest.
Go, Lakonda. I'll help the Nora.
Check on the refugees. It's always good to have extra.
Is it bad, Lokasha?
Shh, now. Everything will be fine.
Is everyone okay?
Bruised, but not buried. Our order will live to see another day.
Are you sure about that?
We're no strangers to hardship, Nora. We've crossed half the Sundom with no more than the clothes on our backs. And as soon as our Sun Priest returns, our path will be clear. For now, we wait.
Well, you're better off waiting somewhere else. Your people need shelter. There's a town east of...
Chainscrape. Yes. We know of it. Savohar says it's not suitable for us.
Who?
Our Sun Priest. Our order has made it this far thanks to his guiding light.
Okay, and where is this Savohar?
He went up to the tower to meditate 3 days ago, and he won't come down until the sun shows him the way to our new home. The fallen storm bird is an omen, he said. And of course, it must be.
I see. And how long do you plan on waiting for him?
Until he returns. He will return. He must.
Look at yourselves. Those machines nearly wiped you out. And Oseram thugs are watching you, just waiting to strike. You're in danger here. You need to grab Savohar and get out.
Our situation. This is the worst we've endured. I know we cannot stay here, but without Savohar to guide us, I don't...
Let me up there, and I'll convince him it's time to move on.
But his meditation... If he hasn't received his vision, he won't follow.
At least let me check on him. If he's been up there for days...
Yes. Yes, that has sent the trail up to the towers falling apart. Savohar is strong, but it could not have been.
It rarely is.
Let the Nora pass.
need the ladder. Akasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Must have broken off after Savahar passed through. I need to find another way up. It'll make an interesting color for my armor. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. That's a lot of blood. Savohar's? There's the Stormbird. Getting closer. Get data to override machines from cauldrons.
Next idea.
That's all of them. seen sitting by that campfire. Must be Savohar.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Savohar.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. No. No. The vessel must be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here. At the peak. I just need to see the twilight path. And my people will find their home.
Your people are worried about you. They need shelter at
ease. Truth above me.
I think you've been staring at your salvation this whole time. Gotta get over to that Stormbird. Grab its heart. The Stormbird heart is valuable. Enough to feed all the refugees waiting below. And his answer is sunstroke and a prayer? Why does every priest I meet think blind faith is the answer to everything? The room that was watching the refugees probably went to get Talland. I gotta get them out of here before he comes back. Lens. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later. There. The Order should be able to afford shelter with this heart. Some food in a chain.
Savohar? How you holding up?
I need to get back over there. Savohar? I guess you did the best you could. Rest easy now. I'll make sure your people are safe. I should let Lakasha know. And give her the Stormbird heart.
Come on. Don't make this difficult. Get out of the way.
No.
I'm a generous gent. So I'll give you one more chance to make it easy on yourselves and clear out.
We won't let you pass, Asaram.
If you choose bloodshed, that's on your conscience.
Ain't it just like the Carja to make things harder than they have to be? Okay, boys. You heard her. Get your consciences ready.
Hold on now, Tolland.
Oh, look. The Carja-loving redhead with the fancy spear. Listen, I'm all out of patience here. I clipped that Stormbird's wings. The salvage is mine. I don't care who gets in my way. Nora savages or Shadow Carja fleabags. I'm taking it.
Okay, so you clipped the Stormbird. But it's brought you nothing but trouble since. Refugees, squabbles, me. Might be hard to swallow, but it's time to cut your losses, don't you think?
Come on, boss. It's not worth it.
Okay. You win. Hey, I'm doing fine. I don't need that salvage anyhow. But these people need all the help they can get. Come on, boys. Back to Chainscrape. I need a drink.
Aloy, again, we thank you.
You're welcome. Now take this heart. Use it to buy food, maybe even land to build a new home.
I'm
sorry, Lakat. I know it's hard. Go to Chainscrape. Talk to the Forge woman there. She'll look after you and your...
I'll do my best, Aloy. Here, please accept this. To Chainscrape, then.
Okay.
I've heard of... ...your adventures. My armor can help.
I know, I'm running around naked with an apple in my mouth.